Ready now. And away, Express Black went up with the lids and missed it by two. Speed from Borna Star. She ran to the lead early. Now Frankie Boy's over to second, the reserve, and tries to hunt the rail. Three lengths to Express Black, who's recovering now. He's chasing hard. Four lengths away in fourth was Simply Chaos. A gap to Aston Wines. And Gary's Chaos is last. The leader, Borna Star. Frankie Boy's getting very close, and Express Black's charging home two lengths away. Taking the run, Frankie Boy darts away now inside the 50. And Frankie Boy roars away to win by four. Borna Star held second. Express Black got third. Then Simply Chaos, Aston Wines, Gary's Chaos. And the time for the reserve Frankie Boy here was in 30 and 58. Frankie Boy, the reserve, there was late money arriving for him. And he was able to rail up down the back underneath a Borna Star. And at his second race start, he's been too strong for them. Clint Trengove, the winning trainer. 30 and 58, the gallop to his second, Borna Star, who led them up. One third, Express Black, who bombed the start but ran on well. Seven, Simply Chaos, has got fourth position here. Numbers are 9, 2, 1, 7. And the margins are 6 1/4. The margins here will get that confirmed, in fact. Not sure if that's correct. 30 and 58, the run. 9, 2, 1, 7 after race 2.